David and Portia Moore met the fall of 2008, their freshman year at South Carolina State. Portia slid in David's DMs on Facebook during a late night cram session because she saw he was online. He was very funny and just as goofy as her. The first time they officially met was the summer of 2009. Throughout their time at SC State, they would communicate from time to time. After about a year or so, they were both available and wanted nothing more than to finally be together. They were officially dating for 6 months and went on vacation to Vegas for Portia's 24th birthday. There he said to her, "You want to get married?" She was like, "Well, yeah, duh." She couldn't let him get away from her again. They went and got a ring, applied for a marriage license, and eloped all in about 12 hours. They bought their first home in 2015 and welcomed their first child together, Gabby, in the fall of 2016. They celebrated their 5th anniversary this summer in Mexico. If something is meant to be, it will be on God's timing, not ours.